relocating all my contacts to a secure location.
Good for them?
Well, you are, I mean.
What?
Pick up my people and drop them off where I tell you. Alive, please.
I make no promises. For you, Johnny. I got him, Kinsey.
People should really be more careful.
Whoa! Close shave!
So what's the point here?
At power level double your cycle to be able to blow past any security block the Decker users put up.
Meaning what? I just drive into things?
Pretty much, yeah.
Sounds simple enough. Gee, thanks. How long do I keep this up?
Until you hit the end. That'll hit the most users. See? Not so bad.
You'll thank me later. I'm the best around. Yeah, I can live with that. Just salt in the earth. Yeah, I can live with that. Just saw. supports. Picture of this. This is so much more relaxing than painting. My car now!
Kick your ass!
Same deal as last time, right?
Right.
Will this still help?
Anything to get me deeper into the Deckers network is good.
Hey, Kenzie?
Yeah?
No more backseat driving.
Well, it's not actually driving, being a computer game and all.
Kenzie?
All right.
So fast.
I saw you aim for me!
Driving anywhere.
Right!
easy. Nice try. You shouldn't be trying. the shit is this? Love to win. Guess they're serious. What the shit is this? I can handle anyone. Fuckers.
In our way.
Move up! Oh! Guess they're serious. Fuckers.
Thank you.
the shit is this? Stay down!
Children.
Yes, they're serious. Fuckers.
Thank you.
greatest day ever.
Don't mind if I do!
Just one.
Get me enough data.
What are you gonna do with all that information?
Hack and slash, delete my way through their personal files, databases, syndicate-related businesses. You know, anything to make them suffer.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
That obvious? Another Decker found. Hope you didn't miss anyone important.
always win. Sorry, I'm in a hurry. Where are we heading this time?
Few investment companies the Deckers have accounts with. Going to tap into their Wi-Fi networks and have my way with their portfolios.
You're enjoying yourself, aren't you?
Payback's a bitch.
Too easy.
neon pink paint job.
It's the blood pumping to my loins. Oh! City. Nice, Kinsey.
Christ!
Nothing slows me down. It's better this way. Better this way.
Stag in town. We need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I can totally...
Our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh, whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on Stag.
All right, I'll get on that.
Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
All right, that should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those Stag bases. Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Let's see what toys these guys have.
Startup sequence initiated.
How do you hijack
it? Looks like this thing has all their mobile base locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out in a convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
That doesn't suck!
Woo! Talk to me, Goose!
All bases on alert. Shoot down any enemy aircraft.
Pressure on.
Looks like Stag left a roadblock ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
Investigate all possible sink vehicles.
Line in more troops? Fuck that. Better hurry this shit up.
Update command with casualty reports.
For any sane movement on the ground.
This thing's almost done. Better get a new one. Find a new plane.
I want all units checking in with command.
Damn, I'm good.
There's too many for me to handle.
I'm on route, just hang on.
I want roadblock set up.
What's your status?
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Prepare for incoming attacks.
Can someone stop that plane?
Air convoy Delta Delta 1 entering Steelport airspace.
Oleg, you all right down there?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
Pierce, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
They got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
Until another target is located.
That rogue VTOL is wreaking havoc.
You lost to the best. Come on, coming.
Thank you.
Lord.
Like hell you're finding my
car. Move is all done. No worries on our end.
Yeah, I was having fun.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. you found my car!
I need that ride!
With?
can't fight. Nothing slows me down.
I've been driving my ass all over Steelport killing anyone who wears a mask. Well, you know, except you. The Luchadors are finished.
Not entirely. You killed street thugs that worked for Killbane, but the spirit of Lucha Libre is untouched. No, it...
Whatever.
Don't ruin this moment with cynicism. You brought honor back to a culture.
Hey, if this was such a big deal, you could have stepped up more.
Without my mask, I felt powerless. But you show me that a mask doesn't make a hero.
So what now, then?
I'm ready to fight with you.
Fuck right. Kinsey, I am not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right.
You're supposed to yield, asshole!
I know. I saw the Deckers coming. Just keep me safe, okay?
You got nothing to worry about, Kinsey. You got saints with you.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
You think hanging up here is easy? You can do it next time. Too easy. Get in. I'll cover you from the air.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I ordered pancakes.
Is that a euphemism or something?
Well, since we pretty much drove the Deckard out of Steelport, I thought I'd be, you know, normal.
Oh, you mean like going more than 5 blocks from your place?
Well, let's not get crazy.
You should try it sometime.
I have. It's overrated.
Well, just wanted to check in.
Okay. Call if you need me.
Kinsey, how's the information you got on the Deckers coming?
It's compiling.
So what's next?
Not talking over the phone now. Too many people could be listening.
Okay.
Smiling Jax. Go there.
Okay.
You should be more careful. I saw you coming 2 blocks ago. Traffic cameras. They're everywhere in this town.
Good to know.
I'm serious. You should toss out your fancy overpriced phone. I can find you through that too.
Yeah, look, I feel kind of weird having a conversation like this.
Totally agree. We should be using like that Navajo code dialect.
Come up for air. I took care of the Deckers.
Sure. Let down your guard and suddenly they make it look like you're selling secrets to Mossad and moonlighting as a dominatrix. You've created a big enough disruption for you to move on Matt Miller. But if you want the Deckers gone, like really gone, there's a lot of work to do.
All right. I'll hit you up if I need more help.
Remember, throw out your phone!
What's up?
You need to see this.
Fortunately, this exclusive footage has come to light. And with us live, the man responsible, Eddie Kilbane Pryor. Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jane. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting from an undisclosed location.
Well, fucking disclose it!
I might be able to triangulate where they're shooting if you go to the broadcast towers.
We're on it.
Asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air.
He already is.
Fuck him.
This guy's got a bigger ego than me.
We're here, Kinsey. What next?
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers. Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
Up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they leave guards.
Thanks for the heads up.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
How many guys do you think Kinsey's got all over the city by now?
Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom.
She wouldn't spy on her own people like that.
You sure about that?
Remind me to have my room checked when we get back. Give me a second to place this thing. So where'd you get these transmitters anyway, Kinsey?
It's safer you don't know.
What does that even mean?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Well, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Our PR department can take care of that, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what the hell are we paying for?
Covering up the small shit.
Since when do we do small shit? You know who you're fucking with? All right, hooking this thing up.
There, got it. Sending the coordinates of the van.
Van?
A broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
They're inside it?
No. Use the laser signal tracker to help me find the broadcast location.
The what?
The light on the helicopter. Shine it on the van.
Thank you.
move here.
Great. They're running. We must have spooked them.
Nice work, Kenzie. Now let's rile him up.
What are you gonna do?
Okay, patching yourself through.
Listen, you fat piece of shit, you... Yeah, I'm gonna come down there and tear your goddamn throat out.
No, it's a promise.
This looks like the place.
Clear him out quick and quiet.
Quietly?
Well, quiet-ish.
Bet that reporter knows. Let's ask.
You gotta get through him first.
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's Kilbane?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
Back to the chopper. We're going after Kilbane.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
I will! Where the hell do you find us?
Love to win. I'll get you above him.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
Make it count.
Gotcha.
I know. It's not your fault. Something weird happened.
Ah, shit.
That's right!
Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah. Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Stupid son of a...
Oh, look. Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nightblade as their mascot. We snatch the punk.
And we draw out Stag.
Set it up right. We get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this?
Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? The chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
Really? I think it's sexy. Slutty, but sexy.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Isn't it nice to know you can surprise yourself?
Are you sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
I met this guy. He's probably practicing on camera already.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that in love with himself. Well, and Shandi. The point is, he'll be there.
Is there a plan?
Go in, find Josh, get out.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
We're dressed as actors. We improvise. Think they learned. All right, we're here. Lose the guns. We're here for the Nightblade shoot.
Yeah, go in.
Wonder where she's going, dressed like that.
Not gonna lie, I thought this whole thing was a stunt for Pierce to see her tits, but it's actually working.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
See, you're already making nun jokes. I knew you'd get into this.
I hate you. This looks like the right place.
Your safety is mine.
I am Nightblade. I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy Mr. X.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Oh, no, very subtle.
I know, I just... really wanted to punch him.
Let's do this.
What? What's going on? Nice try.
Is he gonna be all right?
He'll be fine. He just can't take a punch for shit.
And if he isn't?
Then I've done the world a favor.
Make them all pay.
Oh, are we rolling?
I think I fell.
You'll never
stop me.
I need
to bring order.
You think they were guarding someone important?
I'm not surprised. Publicity is the key to taking a city.
I'll stick with guns.
Yeah, a coma and three friends dead? It really worked out for you.
All right, you got a point. Ow! That wasn't in the script.
Still got it.
Let's see if there's another way down here.
Call me an airstrike.
Don't rip the outfit.
Your life is.
Looks like they're all over the entrance.
Let's see if there's another way down here. Get Burke in the car and let's go! Keep him quiet while we get back to the crib.
And if he wakes up?
You're the bloody canonist. You'll think of something.
I'm killing Pierce.
Great work, guys. Go all.
Yeah, about that. We're just kidnapping you.
What?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're definitely gonna wait for this. Right? Stag, my agent, and the Knight Radiance. Don't come looking for me.
That's too bad. Shawnee was really looking forward to seeing you.
Shawnee's here? Okay.
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit.
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.
Put the gun down. I won't run.
Yeah, I'm good.
I felt that the moment we met. That connection.
What?
Forbidden love.
Oh my god, can I just shoot this guy?
Shandy, play nice now. You got the stuff, Pierce?
Allow me, friend.
You did that on purpose.
All right. Let's go stag hunting.
Think you can pick a fight with Stag by yourself?
Well, you're not coming?
I'm going to pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
Yes, Pierce. I know how to throw a fucking bottle.
Jesus, I was just asking.
All things. Ew, she looks like...
Oh, these banners have to go on principle. A few Molotovs should do it.
You can handle anyone!
Oleg, they're on the way. We ready?
Set off the bombs when you get close. I'll be monitoring Stag's approach from our security room. The rocket launcher I left to set off the bombs when Stag gets close.
Not so lucky, Dad!
came along and you did.
Was it worth it?
Hell yeah. Let's head up and I'll show you.
It's a laser targeting system. Who wants to call down an airstrike?
Pierce, gold star for you.
Fuck right.
Trust me with this.
Time to duck and cover.
Just what we need.
Everyone in the roof!
Surrender, kid. We got the perimeter.
Yeah? We got your poster boy.
I want Stag out of my city.
Not gonna happen. Stag's mission is to eradicate the gangs in Steelport. But where to focus the firepower is my call. At least Birkin will hammer the syndicate for a while. Give you boys a little breathing room.
How you wanna play it?
No longer shall I hide from my one true love and her cause. Allow Shandi and I to be together. I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Oh, no, 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 fuck, no. Don't even think about keeping this prick around. I will lose my damn mind.
You have 60 seconds to decide. Prepare to open fire on the building.
He's still firing!
Time to move our ass!
Yeah.
see congratulations are in order, Commander.
Not quite. The Saints are still at large.
I'm sending some intel over. I need leverage on the Saints. Bring in the target for questioning.
They're going to run to ground. Digging them out won't be easy.
If it were easy, I wouldn't waste your time.
Understood, sir. I'll find her.
The Deckers are a problem, Kinsey.
I've been working on that.
And what have you come up with?
Well, I guess you were bound to be here someday.
What are you talking about?
Come to my place. I'll show you what you're gonna need.
Thank you.
You can hit the light.
It's homie.
I don't see a bed.
Sleep is forbidden.
The fuck did the Deckers do with the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer and fried it with an EMP.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power grid, it's... Trust me, it's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
If I could worm into their mainframe, I'd do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear for that.
What would you need?
Something like this. That's one of the most powerful learning computers in North America. And Stag's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Ah, damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Kenzie, where's the computer being held?
At the Stag PR Center. Hurry!
So you and Shandy were beaten by a little punk like Miff.
Beaten? He crashed our fucking helicopter.
That sounds like you lost to me.
Put me in a room with Miller and we'll see who loses.
Calm down, we'll get there.
I don't want that little bastard beating me again.
Don't worry,
he won't.
Kenzie's a little high strung, don't you think?
She barely goes out and stares at that screen most of the time. I'm surprised she's still sane.
You sure she still is? Looks like the Deckers started the park.
Oh, guess we're crashing then.
Thank you.
Well, someone's a sore loser, Agent Kensington.
You haven't won yet.
If you're already on 2 points, they're too late.
We'll see about that.
What's to see? Except the epic failure that is the Saints.
They're overconfident.
I'm the one who got here first. I'm the one leaving with the computer.
Yak, get a job.
No one beats a Saint.
The Deckers are loading my computer in the garage. Get moving.
How do you know that?
I hacked the security feed.
Kenzie, the truck's moving out and we have company here.
I called in reinforcements for you guys.
Reinforcements? We got a tank.
Oh, no. Don't you dare. I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Okay, okay. You won't use the tank.
Really?
No, we're getting our tank shot.
I said don't use the tank!
Relax. You won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kenzie?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
He thinks he's mad. Christ.
You're not Sly Kensington, but it's a bet for mercy.
Are you ready to shut the fuck up?
I'll look at you puffing your chest like you're so stupid. You better understand that you have no tactic I haven't planned for. You see, you'll never be as smart as me. But there's not one thing you can do that I can't.
Oh, yeah? Buy a pack of cigarettes.
Ageist.
Picture this.
The truck?
I said don't use the tank!
Relax. We won't use the cannon.
Kenzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're just using your mouth to pretend like you are.
What's that, Kenzie?
Use the machine gun then, not the cannon.
He thinks he's mad. So you're set, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.